ओके स्टूडेंट, टुडे आवर टॉपिक इज फिल्टर। सो व्हाट वी नो अबाउट फिल्टर? अ फिल्टर इज बेसिकली अ रिजेक्ट सम अनवांटेड थिंग्स एंड पासेस द डिजायर things. In electrical filter is a circuit that can be designed to modify or reshape or reject all unwanted frequencies of an electrical signal and accept or pass only those signal wanted by the circuit's designers. So in electronics we have seen mostly filter in communication to accept a band limited signal and cut out the excess or undesired frequencies. Filter are basically a two type, that is active filter and another is passive filter. And active or passive is basically a fourth type, that is low pass filter, high pass filter, band pass filter and band stop filter. So low pass means it will pass a desired 0 to FL frequency and stop the high frequency. In high pass filter it will do a opposite, that is it will pass a higher frequency and stop the lower frequency. And band pass filter, what it does, it passes a range, a signal range or frequency range, that is 50 to 500, 60 to 500, this type of frequency. So what is active and what is passive? When we create a filter without a gain instrument, that is op amp, transistor, diode, whatever, without, that is by resistor, capacitor, inductor, that is passive element, not active element. So when we design a filter without active element or by using passive element, then it is called passive filter. And when we design a filter with op amp or transistor, actually those whose have internal gain greater than 1, this type of filter is called active filter. So now go to the low pass filter, that is passive filter. Low pass passive filter, it can be built by a resistor and capacitor, right? When we collect the V out across the capacitor, then it is called low pass filter. Because why? Now the value of capacitance with frequency is inversely proportional. As we increase the frequency, then actually we decrease the capacitance. That means the voltage drop across the capacitor is low. So V in is much more low across the capacitance. But when we decrease the frequency, then the capacitance value is increased. So the voltage drop is maximum across the capacitor, that is V in equals to or equivalent to V out. So this is the picture. When we increase the frequency, then it is acting like a short circuit, and when it operate in a low frequency, then it is open circuit. The cutoff frequency value is fc equal to 1 by 2 pi rc, that is r and c, the value of r and c is in the circuit, the series resistance and capacitance, and phase shift phi is the minus arctan 2 pi frc. Now move to the passive high pass filter. In early low pass filter, we have seen the capacitance and resistance configuration is just like opposite of high pass filter. That is, instead of capacitor, there was a resistance, and instead of resistance, there was a capacitance. When we run this circuit with a low frequency, then what happened? Then the capacitance value is when we can run the low frequency, then the capacitance value is zero, that is short circuited, and when we pass the high frequency, then it what it does, it produce a infinite resistance. So we got V out at the R1 is high. So we use this configuration, and same as the cutoff frequency is fc equal to 1 by 2 pi rc, and phase shift is not minus, is plus arctan 1 by 2 pi rc. So here is an example, that is R value of R and C is 240 kilo ohm and 82 picofarad. The value is 8 kilohertz. Now the active device, what I have told, that is active means there is a connection of active element, that is op amp or transistor. Here the low pass filter is same as the passive connection, but in the series or parallel it is connected with the op amp, a unity gain buffer. If we need a gain, then we have to connect the feedback resistance connection like this. R1 at 2 is connected and R2 is feedback. In base of R1 and R2, we can calculate the gain, that is in a non-inverting connection, 1 plus R2 by R1, and this is the gain of first order low pass filter. And same as the previous, this is a active high pass filter, same as the high pass filter, but here is connected a non-inverting amplifier whose gain is 1, unity buffer, so the negative terminal is connected to the feedback. If we need a gain, then we have to connect the resistance feedback. The connection is as like, and the gain is also 1 plus R2 by R1. So this is the all total, and this is the cutoff frequency, that is fc equal to 1 by 2 pi rc. Here in active and passive, we can see the cutoff frequency equation is same, that is fc equal to 1 by 2 pi rc. So this is all for filter. Thank you.